Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Say the word on my way.
Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe.
Say the word
on my way. Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. In the morning or late.
Say the word on my way.
Standing up, keep me on the right.
Good evening, guys. Welcome back to Kale's Cocktails. Tonight, guys, we are back with another review on something that you guys probably already tasted, but I haven't. I never experienced these. So tonight, I'm back with another video on Kale's review. All right, so I don't know if you guys ever heard of Deep Eddy, but that's what I'm gonna be reviewing tonight. And we actually have several different flavors of the Deep Eddy Vodka. All right, so I have four different flavors that I'm gonna be giving my opinion on. And again, guys, these are only opinions. These are not facts. These are based on my taste and how I feel about these drinks. All right, so I'll let you guys know which ones that I have. I have the Deep Eddy Peach. I also have the Deep Eddy Sweet Tea. Now, I never actually had sweet tea alcohol. Like, I never had alcohol in my sweet tea. So this one is definitely gonna be interesting, all right? The next one is going to be Deep Eddy Lemon. And last but not least, we're gonna be having Deep Eddy Ruby Red. Like a grapefruit flavor. So this one I'm gonna be doing. If you guys have tried these, let me know in the comments down below if you guys like these. Have you tried them? What do you guys mix them with? But I'm just gonna be giving you guys my opinions on these. All right. Now, these were distilled 10 times. Wow. All right, so it's been distilled 10 times and they are gluten-free. All right, so let's jump into the video. And if this is your first time looking at one of my videos, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, make sure you guys comment, and make sure you guys hit that notification bell so you guys will not miss one of my fabulous cocktails or my reviews. All right, so I want to try maybe the lemon first. Let me try the lemon. So I'm gonna open these, all right? And then I'm gonna do a shot, all right? I'm gonna do a shot. Tonight, I don't have any ice for these. Maybe I should get some ice real quick for these. It's all right, this would be good. All right, so I'll just take these straight up. And I'll let you guys know my opinion, if I like it, if I'm rocking with it. If I'm not, I'm just not. All right. So the first shot we're going to take is the lemon. As you can see, I have opened it and I'm going to do a shot. Oh my God, guys. This tastes just like lemon. Like the lemon just went down my throat. Like a whole lemon just went down my throat. This tastes exactly like lemon. You taste the vodka in it. I definitely taste the vodka in it. It's good. It's 35% alcohol, 70 proof. But this is very strong, guys. It's very strong. But it's very good. I actually like this. I like it. It's a very lemony flavor. I like it. If you like lemon, this will be for you. So I will take another shot just because I like it. It tastes just like lemon. Lemon and vodka. That's exactly what it tastes like. So we're gonna close that. I will definitely give this a thumbs up. So the next one we're gonna taste is the grapefruit. I never really had grapefruit alcohol. So this is definitely gonna be very interesting. Now, I definitely like the red grapefruits. I definitely like those. But the regular grapefruits, they're good, but I would definitely prefer the red grapefruits. All right, so let's try. Let's see what this is all about. And welcome to all my new subscribers. Thank you guys so much for subscribing to my channel. Thank you guys so much. I really love you guys. I really appreciate you guys. We're trying to hit 1,000 subscribers, guys. So make sure you guys share my videos. Make sure you guys like and make sure you guys comment because it really helps my channel. But yeah, so let's try this. Let me give you guys some first. If you haven't tasted it, let me give you guys some. Let's take a shot. Interesting. It definitely tastes like grapefruit. Now these Deep Eddy has been distilled 10 times, so that's probably why it tastes exactly like the flavor. This tastes exactly like grapefruit. I never had grapefruit alcohol. I never had anything with grapefruit alcohol. Now, I can definitely say that this is good because it tastes like alcohol. But would I buy it again? Like, would I buy this separate and drink it? I probably would, but I would definitely have to add something to this. I mean, like I said, guys, I love grapefruits, but am I alcohol? Oh no. But it's pretty good. It tastes just like the grapefruit. So I'll give it a yeah. So far we tried the lemon, which I'll give a yes. We tried the grapefruit. I'll give it a yes. All right. So we're definitely gonna go to the next two. We have the peach and we have the iced tea. I'm gonna try the iced tea. I think I had enough citrus. So let me put something sweet on this tongue. All right, so let's try the Deep Eddy sweet tea. Now, I love sweet tea. Now, I definitely really, really love sweet tea. And I never, ever had liquor inside of my sweet tea. So this is going to be interesting. This is definitely going to be interesting. All right. So I'm going to give you guys some and then I'll take my shot. Let's see. Now when it first hit my tongue,